Hello viewers, welcome back to Digimon Stories episode, DragonFan here. And here we are. Oh yeah, the Digimetal guy. He did say his metal was stolen. Will be a metal guy up here. There it is. Metal Man. Maybe he knows something. I can buy that metal, it's pretty rare. So you should hold on to. There's a metal seller in Colon Level 4. He might know something about it. Colon Level 4? Better get back to the agency. Wait, wrong one, this is Eden. got a question for me. You say you're a saber sleuth? I don't care if you're a detective or a cop. I'm a professional. I don't give out info on customers. In my business, client passes everything. You say you're a saber sleuth. What does that even mean, saber? It's cyber, not saber. Oh, cyber sleuth. Figured they have a job like that now. Come to think of it, Oren Matayoshi said he was a department with a name like that. But that, you know Matayoshi? That old geezer? Really, you're a detective and he's a secret weapon. What do you mean by that? Just a thing. Why didn't you say so sooner? I mean, could you not have mentioned that earlier, good fellow? Yes, a very rare medal, Digimon medal. Yes, someone did come by looking to sell one. We couldn't agree on a price though, so he left. Where did he go? How am I supposed to know? I'm telling you the truth. Honest, I ain't no liar. So if you see Matayoshi, would you mind telling him I said hello? Make sure to remember that. This guy came to sell metal. Looked like we weren't wrong about that. And the buyer attitude did a 180 when you name drop Dedeke Matayoshi. Guess the old man has some real pull. There are probably plenty of people who owe him, and a lot of people who he must have dirt on too. By the way, I made some progress on the investigation on my end as well. I picked up some signal of a Digimon metal. A very rare Digimon metal. To which a unique ID has assigned. I meant to track it down, but nothing beyond that. The ID has a privacy setting, preventing the owner and address from being identified. It's a little trick to Anna, the protection on it's pretty darn tough, okay? But anyway, the soul of the trace pick up signal across the globe, but there's only one signal needed. I would guess that this is the client's medal. The signal came from Holy Level 4 and from somewhere deep inside the area. It's like you head there immediately. It's a rough place, so be ready for danger. I'll leave the case in your hands now. Oh yes, I made it. Please go and copy. I'll call you next time. Gilmon! If I remember correctly, there's supposed to be fire inside. Yep, Mario. Oh, come on. Oh, we got a little problem here.Problem again. With the delay though. I mean, the machine goes down. that I stole a very rare medal, Digimon medal? There's no way I could do such a nasty thing. Look at me! In my skinny arm and soft bare skin? Attack? You got an ID match? Oh boy, you don't know when to give up. Like I told you, I don't know anything. I never saw any businessman. What? You didn't say anything about a businessman? All you said was the victim was male. Oh, nobody likes a nag. I'll teach you a thing or two. Get out of my way. Got some fires there, though. Boof! What a strange experience for you! But more importantly... Huh? What? Did you get the Digimon medal back? That's some impressive work in such a short time. By the way, I contacted you because I have a new info right now. The next case is at the agency. Given the client in the particular, I decided that I'd better for you to cover it. Sorry to dogfire you with stuff. But could I have you come back to the office ASAP?
Yo, Tantei Joshua!
Hey, you there! You look like you're doing well.
Kamishiro とナイルコープの件はどうなったかって？そいつは目下調整中だ。今回は別件でない。
I want a different case today. Change case?
こちらが今回の依頼者、君の友人、
サクラ君の保護者。Sakura's mother.
あなたがサクラの同級生
の Sakura's classmate. I heard something about you.
そうね。あなたになら話しやすいよね。
About this with you.
実は、サクラが家出してしまったの。
What?
最近どうにも様子がおかしくて心配はしてたんだけど、まさかこんなことになるなんて。
お母さん、様子がおかしいというのは具体的にはどういう？
それが部屋を暗くして音楽の映像を見てるんです。朝から晩まで同じものを繰り返し部屋からは出てこないし、学校にも行かなくなって、さすがにそのことを叱ったら
家を出て行ってしまった。
そうなんです。
yes. so
それで警察に相談に行ったら、刑事さんにここを紹介していただいて、
し
かし、どうしてわざわざ私のところに？
実は似たような依頼が最近ずいぶん来るんだが、この件となるとどうにも上の腰が重くてな。
腰が重い？
ああ、家出の原因になったと思われる音楽の映像引っかかったんで、ちょっと調べてみたんだ。
ああ、you don't know.
Hi, I'm Tachi Omatashi.
Hi, everybody. I'm just for waiting. And now what you've been hoping for of the demon by the demon for the demon. It's time to check the airway. Well, yeah, you're picking up what I'm looking at. This thing is feeling running through your bones. Listen up. My new single, Ever Hummingbird, gets chills down your spine.Become fans of mine.
これです、さくらが見ていた映像です。
どうやら説明の手間が省けたみたいだな。最近このジミー・ケンとかいう小僧を率いるハッカーチームはデモンズの犯罪行為が手に負えなくなってきてやがる。しかもだ、この大掛かりな電波ジャックからしてかなり大口のスポンサーが背後にいると俺は睨んでる。
そのせいで警察の腰が重いと。
ええ、
大掛かりな電波ジャック、大口のスポンサー、警察の捜査の鈍化、神城ですか。
確かな証拠はないが、おそらくな。
神城ってエデンを運営しているあの。お母さん、娘さんのことはお任せください。我々が必ず見つけ出します。どうか安心してご自宅でお待ちください。さあ、そこまでお送りしましょう。君は又吉刑事から詳しい情報を聞いておいてくれ。
神城が絡むとどうしてもな。前に一度俺がやらかしちまったからよ。何より俺が下手に動くと上に潰されるのがオチだ。公務員の苦しいところだな。そこでだ、今回はお前さんの能力に頼りたい。いやいや、話は全て京ちゃんから聞いてる。お前さんにどういう能力があるか、お前さんが戸惑うのも無理やね。けど神城の摘発は俺と京ちゃんの悲願なんだ。一丁前に正義ってやつに燃えていた俺から、その理想と尊敬する先輩を奪った。それが神城だ。京ちゃんから聞いてないか。クレミ探偵事務所を開いた俺の先輩で元警官、京ちゃんの親父さんは神城に。もちろん確実な証拠はない。けど神城は俺と京ちゃんにとってどうしても神城の尻尾をつかみたい。ここんとこ活発に動いてる神城とお前さんの能力、今がチャンスなんだ。俺に、いや俺と京ちゃんに頼んだぞ若いの。
今又吉刑事とすれ違ったのだが、何かあったのか。目に涙を浮かべていたように見えた。ふん、又吉刑事、熱い人だろ。君の能力コネクトジャンプが犯罪スレスレであることはあの人も分かっている。まだまだ子供の君に頼ること自体本当はやりきれないはずだ。
Never ask so much from someone who's still only a child. But
あの人にとって神城に迫ることはそれだけ重い課題ということなのだよ。おじさんは本当は私のことも巻き込むべきではないと思っている。しかし私自身が神城に迫ろうとしているからな。それならばいっそ巻き込んでいった方が万一の場合に私を守れる。そう考えてくれているんだろう。まったく、ああ見えて熱い人なんだよあの人は。むさ苦しいほどにね。すまない、おしゃべりが過ぎたな。さて話を本筋に戻そう。君は行方不明のさくら君について手がかりを追ってくれ。どんな小さなことでもいい。彼女が立ち寄りそうな場所を調べて痕跡を見つけ出すんだ。その間に私はジミー・ケンとやらのこの不快な映像について調べておく。おおよその察しはついているが、検証を怠ると命取りにもなりかねない。有能な助手を私の怠慢で失いたくはないのでね。
check it. Omniman, can did you go from Black Worker? What goes in? I think it's what? Yesterday, some hot new system went on sale. I wanted to wait 3 hours to get one. It's from Nokia. So like this is personal. I have to look around here. She's in Broadway. She goes here a lot, so maybe there might be someone here who knows her. Third floor then. Oh.
どうしたんだよ、こんなところで。けど、ちょうどよかった。
さくら
のやつ。
いや、
別に深い意味とかはないんだけどさ。ここんとこ様子が変だったし。
No,
まさか、さくらのやつ。あのバカ、周りはハッカーだらけなんだぞ。そんなとこに一人で行ったら危険に。さくら、今行くぞ。
Better keep asking around the corner.Maybe Nokia's here. Let's go see. Okay, let's go up. Yeah, she is here.
Ah! What are you doing
here? What are you doing in a place like this?
お仕事だ。電話パーティー。お仕事でもあってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはってはっては っていうか体が動き出すっていうか。
I get hot flashes。
え、だってまあほらあれよ、曲自体は嫌いじゃないし。
I mean, don't say
hey。 え、体に不調はないかって。
What? Am I sick?
そんなの全然ないよ。
Of course I'm not sick,
silly。 今日も朝から TKG 山盛り食べたし。
I just had a bowl of rice stuffed with eggs this morning。
え、さくらって知ってるかって。
I know Sakura。
それって熱烈なジミケンファンのさくらっちのこと。
Jimmy Kim fan。
てか知ってるもん。何
よ。 Yeah, I know her。
私友達だよ。
We were both
ちょっと前までジミケンの曲で一緒。さくらっちがどうかしたの。
What happened to her? Did she run away or something?
だって家出するジミケンファンのことが最近多いでしょ。なんか噂で聞いたよ。
I heard the rumors。
ただの噂だと思ってたけど本当だったら一大事だね。
キムタク
だだよ。
キム
タクだだ。
If they're true, then this is big. The PUBG could put out an ABC on these people.
What?
An APB? Why? That's... What did I say? I thought it said APB. You said ABC.
それで、サクラッチがどうしたの?
Just gone. What happened? What happened to Sakura?You only make a fuss. I don't want to say. I don't want the house to put out an ABC. Some mess. What do you mean? No! Now I want to know. Wait up! Hey, you wait! First of all, better report back to the office. Correct window. Only one sword.Jimmykin video is playing. Does this relate to the question you were asking, Ram? But look at that. Even here, you've got that video playing. The video got some fiendish stuff encoded into it. I'd decide to avoid watching much of it if I were you. Wait, what? Fiendish? You may have heard of this particular trick. It's called subdermal messaging. Subdermal messages.Subliminal messages. Simply put, messages are sent directly to the brain by slipping an image from one video into another so far they can see. That video is subliminally said to be an addictive drug. It effectively hypnotizes you. What is scarier is what makes you do afterward. There's a post hypnotic suggestion built in. I don't have any idea what you're talking about.But that's what made Sakura disappear, without a doubt. The suggestion includes a certain girl. I couldn't get the whole letter, but it was strongly set with the air in which we captured the digital penalty. The location is called Level 4. Get there ASAP and check it out for me. Diagram, why didn't you tell me? Because I'm going to Sakura with my friend. I have to help. That jerk of an evil devil worshipping idiot. Looks like we're in this together. I don't go to school these days. Just kidding. Or am I? What do you think?What, you're not going to school? Most of the kids talk today are orphans, glad we live in a peacetime. I really can't imagine a life without my mom. Are you enough yet?We're gonna have to deal with that clown guy one way or the other. Again? Hey, there's a lot of scary humans out there.No need to worry, they're attacking my people. But if I'm a gremlin like that, I can't go to a war gremlin. Oh, I guess I'll just take out of the mission. But right now, I'm completely out of time, so I guess I'll see you in the next part of the video. Just in here. There we go.So anyway, this is Dragon Bank signing up. Goodbye.